back from the pandemic, the first year that we actually had data, we had schools with chronic absenteeism rates as high as 59%. So that was really an eye-opener to really speak to the crisis that we were seeing with chronic absenteeism rate.
For example, chronic absenteeism is an attendance metric that not only includes students who have unexcused absences, but it also includes excused absences, incomplete independent study. And so we want to help districts really understand all the different elements of that attendance metric, that chronic absenteeism metric, so they can really understand why students are demonstrating attendance challenges.
So I would say regular attendance and participation at every grade level provides students an opportunity to learn and to reach for their dreams. In contrast, when students are chronically absent, starting as early as preschool and kindergarten, they are at risk of not reading proficiently by third grade, having poor achievement in middle school, and eventually dropping out of high school.
Model SARB recognizes school attendance review board process, and districts can apply to be recognized as a Model SARB. They are applying to have their program recognized, but we were fortunate to have four of our districts recognized as Model SARB districts so that they can serve as technical assistance providers to districts looking to improve their SARB process or implement a SARB.
So we really came about this in a collaborative effort, and the Assessment Accountability Continuous Improvement Team brought their strengths in data analysis. And we supported the effort by bringing different ways that districts could look at their data, both quantitatively and then also supporting the root cause analysis process. And then that was paired with the Pupil and Administrative Services and their strengths in the expertise around attendance practices and how they are really well versed in some of the evidence-based strategies in supporting attendance.
So some of our districts had rates close to 50% or higher in 21-22. Fortunately, all of our districts, with the exception of one, going into 22-23 saw a decline. Most of our districts averaged about 5 to 6% decline. And as a county, we saw a 5% decline from 21-22 to 22-23.
In all of my years in education, I have never met a student who truly wanted to fail, who didn't want to achieve something more in their lives. It's our job as educators to eliminate the barriers to learning and success and to help our students fully realize the brilliance that they already have inside of them.
So moving forward, you're going to hear from our Model SARB districts and the unique strategies that they've implemented to significantly reduce their chronic absenteeism and improve attendance in their districts.
They never knew when the ferry was coming, so they had to be there to see the ferry because they love the ferry. We said for 10 days, if you come to school every single day without being tardy or absent, we will give you a feisty pet. And it worked.